Hello everyone and welcome back to Subnautica, and that's happening again. Huh, weird that it seems to happen every time I... start up the game. I probably should check that before starting the recording this time, huh? Anyway, in between episodes we got that thing and we got the moon pool and we upgrade the same mod so it could go deeper, so we went deeper and got materials. Now we're going to probably go even deeper. Yay, quick summary, but more importantly, we need to get currently there are two items we are in dire need of. Here's the compass. So I'm gonna need copper and silver, yay, more of that. And I'm also going to need the stasis rifle. That's... I mean... okay, primarily the compass, but the stasis rifle is also going to be really important. There's also that could be useful, but... right now... it's not too bad. That reminds me though, not what I meant to do. I really need to get a mod to increase the size of my quick bar. I don't even mind the inventory being so small as the quick bar is starting to get annoying. Maybe I'll do that next time. Right, I got that thing, that's going to be actually not that expensive. But more importantly... oh boy! I probably could actually make that. Two aerogel, two plastil... okay, so... nothing particularly... well, there's one aerogel there, but... anyway, let's see what metals we have. Not really that much. Have enough silver. Maybe enough magnetite. I can make more aerogel, that's good. But yeah, we're low on copper, that's really sure. Well, let's go get some limestone chunks. And if they are starting to get a bit scarce, maybe I should make the other base come for them as well. So that one's just deeper. Oh, there's one. First of all, we need 2 copper. That's the main priority right now. And we just got one of them. Having the solar charger for the C-mod is definitely going to be useful. Titanium. Oh, of course it's titanium. Ow, careful fishes. Are those inside the... no, they are inside the big one. Which means... actually, first of all, where's my repair tool? That's better. Yeah, I thought as much. In fact, here's an idea. I'm glad I decided to repair my ship. I don't really need cave sulfur, I'm probably just going to ignore a good portion of it. Five more slots. I'm just gonna clear this of stones, chunks, whatever. No sandstone, sadly. Oh well. Should be enough to use for now. Time to go back out home. Inventory. Okay. So first of all, you know, before I forget, how's the growing on those things going? Right, inventory full. I'll go get them later. Not too important, at least. And there we go. Whee! I like that animation. There we go. Anything else I should be getting? This one's still stuck. That might be useful. As might that. See, a torpedo system, huh? Might be useful later when I have loads of resources. For now, let's... right. Oh yeah, that was a thing I haven't looked. Still not sure what to use it for. But hey, it's a start. Right, let's grab some silver. Scanner, I mean compass, yeah, compass. And then still the chip. Not be able to make that. Gold table coral sample. Do I have any left? No, I don't. Those are still growing, it seems. Let's store the rest up. Still, I should be able to just grab some of those coral samples and... yeah, they are all over the place over here. Well, they can't seem to grow more of them. Well, I guess I should expect that much. Now it grew up. Hmm. So, first of all, it was the computer chip, which requires 1 gold and 2 copper. So, 2 copper, my last piece of gold. And there's the computer chip. Magnetite and 1 titanium. That's not too bad. Yeah. Yet another tool to add to the repertoire. But that's bound to be useful. Especially if... you know. Right. So, first of all, well said, I guess. Oh, right, there's the compass up there. Good, good. Thermos. All right, I left the simut in the. Here, didn't I? Oops. So, first of all, yeah, that's not important. Data downloads, some clues. And Aurora survivors. Okay, so those are the logs I found, so you know, like that. I've bought 6. Approximately 400 meters west northwest of lifeboat 4. So, what is it again? West northwest of lifeboat 4. Doesn't sound too bad. And the Aurora is. Lifeboat 4 was like right next to the Aurora, if I remember correctly. Or, you know, close enough. Disable that one. I mean, sure, it leads back to the island, but for now I don't need it. I should have built beacons, now that I think about it. Those probably would have been useful. Hello, Aurora. Long time no see. And the fact that it's still night time doesn't really help. It should be around here somewhere. Just that spotting it in the dark is rather annoying. I should have waited before leaving, shouldn't I? Would be amazing if we could actually fully repair the Aurora. Wouldn't that be quite a feat, huh? We repair the engines, sort of. Okay, so nighttime shouldn't be lasting that much longer. Next, let's explore around here. Oh, something I hadn't opened. Might as well. Yep. Day of light. I mean, light of day. Yeah, that's what I meant. I think that might be the one. Yep. That's lifeboat 4. And just to confirm, west northwest 400 meters. Wish I could just mark it. No, I actually kinda wish I had brought the Pathfinder tool now. Regardless. West northwest, so about that direction. Side red grass with a lot of arches, so oh, found it. Okay, that wasn't too bad. You know, despite the sand sharks around. They shouldn't be too dangerous at this point. Some lead. Happened to them. Okay, that's kind of amazing. I think I just pulled a limbo. I mean, it's not that big of a bubble, but that's not working the way it should. well, see what. Couldn't really find anything that I hadn't already scanned anyway. Yeah, that seems like it will be useful. There's also another record there. Ah, don't jump that much. I really should be more careful about how fast I go upwards. Yeah, that's the word. Okay, no sign of sand sharks. That's already good. Oh, there's those things. I get the feeling it just doesn't work on plants. At least there doesn't seem to be anything to scan over there. I have more titanium, yay. I guess I shouldn't expect much from this biome anymore. Fairly sure I've gotten everything I can. This on the other side doesn't intrigue me. Those sounds bother me. At least I can last for a while. Background sounds are really starting to bother me though. Ooh, battery charger fragment. There's a something there. Oh, apparently something I already had. Okay, I should really make it to the Seamoth now. Like, fast. Okay, well, that's not nearly as bad as it sounded. Oh, I'm already full on titanium. Guess I shouldn't even be surprised. What's that? More titanium. Alright, because that's where I scanned that thing, I guess. Yeah, that's where I entered. So, we still have one area to explore. More battery chargers. Oh, data box. Inventory. Kitchen station. So this is where all of this was. I'm sure I still need the laser cutter, but that would certainly have been more useful to have earlier. Oh well. Progress is progress. Right, new blueprints. Not much of use, but we did get the blueprint for you know, battery charger. And there's the basic plant pot as well. Wait, that's... Oh. So I guess I can also grow stuff. Like that. Anyway. I did manage to get a scan on a Viter, so that's nice. Anyway, so we got 4M6. One kilometer southwest of the Aurora's stern location. That sounds complicated. That's gonna be... southwest of enforcement platform. That sounds like it could be a problem. Yeah, at the enforcement platform is where the, giant freaking turret tower is. So, not a place we want to go to. Okay, let's go back to base first. We have a lot of resources to unload after all. Suddenly a bunch of limestone chunks. See, southwest of the Aurora's stern. Wait, doesn't that mean southwest is basically